And what grade are you in?
Sixth.
What do you want to be when you grow up? How about a hand for unemployment? That's all right, buddy. And say, what's your name?
Jacob.
Jacob, where are you from?
St. Charles.
Missouri?
Yeah.
How about a hand for St. Charles, Missouri? That's beautiful. Up there, right outside of St. Louis. I went up there. It's a nice place. And let's see, what grade are you in?
Third
grade. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know.
You don't know? Next governor. How about a hand for that? You can do that. Work for him. Or y'all can work for each other. And let's see, what's your name?
Landon.
Landon, where are you from?
Fairbank, Iowa.
How about a hand for Iowa? There you go, Iowa. And what grade are you in?
Fifth
grade. And what do you want to be when you grow up?
I have no idea.
You have no, what is going on up here? Huh? You gotta have something, right? What do you like to do?
Play football.
Play football, you could do that. Huh? That'd be all right. The Rams need help all they can get. Maybe help them out. Well, let's see, you like to sing?
No, not really.
No, how about you? You like to sing?
No.
Nope. How about you? Not at all? Not at all? Well, that's okay. We're just going to pretend, right? Everybody loves to pretend. Here's what I need you to do, fellas. It's going to be hard. You need to sit up straight, right? Face out there in the audience so mom and dad can get good video of it. You're going to pretend to sing by opening and closing your mouth big and wide. Big and wide, and pretend to sing. And I'm going to tell you when to open and close your mouth by hitting you on the head with this right here. You ever been hit on the head?
Not really.
Not really? How about you? You ever been hit on the head?
Sometimes.
Sometimes. Who's hitting you on the head?
My sister.
Your sister? Is she here?
Yeah.
You want to point her out? There she is. You're out. Look at the whole row pointing at her. She hits a lot of heads.
Yeah.
Is that like, you should get her like an iPod or something, something to do, right? In her free time, she's hitting heads. What about you? You ever been hitting the head?
No,
not at all. Well, not yet. Look at that. Here's what I'm going to do, though. I'm going to tap you on the head one time, and I want you to open and close your mouth one time. Ready? Open and close. Open and close. Open and close. Somebody has hit you. There's like a delay in there. I don't know what I'm going to hit you harder, maybe. I think that's what it is. Let's try you out. There we go. Oh, your sister's got you trained. Look at that. That's pretty good. Right there. How about you, buddy? Oh, very nice. Very nice. Oh, my goodness. So here's what we're going to do. That's the singing, right? That's the easy part. Here's the big part. Big finish at the end of the song. I'm going to tap you on the back one time, just like that, and you have to get up and you have to dance like you've never danced before. You can do like this, you can do like that, and you can do the robot, you can do the whip and the nang-nang, whatever you want to do. Huh? Show me your dance, buddy. Come on, Lamar, show me your dance. Come on, buddy, get up. Get up. They want to see your dance. Come on, man. There you go, get up. All right, buddy, you go. Go, Iowa, show us the dance. Whoa! Oh, but I have got the greatest dancer in all of Missouri right here. Oh, my goodness, he's going to do the greatest dance we've ever seen. Are you ready to show us your dance?
No.
All right, buddy, get up, show us your dance. I take that back. He's the greatest dancer in all of Missouri. So far, so good. All right, so we got our singing down. At the end of the song, you got to hop up, you got to dance so I can put the stools away. Everybody sit up straight, face out there to the audience. Open and close your mouth when I tap you on the head. Maestro, our music, please. Here we go.
I see a little silhouette of a man. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the bandango? Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, Galileo,
Galileo, Figaro.
He's just a poor guy from a poor family, sparing his life from this monstrosity.
Your sister told me to do this.
Easy come, easy go, will you let me go? Bismillah, no, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let him go.
Bismillah, we will not let you go.
Let me go.
We will not let you go.
Let me go.
We will not let you go. Mamma mia, let me go. Beelzebub has a devil put aside for me, for me, for me.
All right, everybody, how about two days, boys? How about a hand for the fellas? Oh, my goodness. Thank you, boys. Good job. Excellente. And that brings us to this part of the show, and I see Anton is getting ready getting us set up here, which means, sadly, we've come to the